I hope this doesn't have any lasting effects on the planet.